Hello, everyone. Today, we'll be walking through how to manage a martial arts competition using our competition management software. This tool is designed to make organizing tournaments easy, with powerful online capabilities to publish tournament info, notifications, brackets, divisions, competitors, and results. Let's get started. Step 1. Start the scoring Wi-Fi server and select your preferred sport. For this demo, we're using the Taekwondo server, but remember, the same process applies for all supported sports. Whether you're working with Taekwondo, Karate, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, or Judo, you must follow the same steps to publish your tournament. Step 2. Opening the list of tournaments. Next, let's access the server console and open the list of tournaments. This is where you can see all the tournaments currently stored in the system. Step 3. Creating a new tournament from a template. Next, we'll create a new tournament. Choose a template from the list that suits your needs and click Create like this. A new tournament is generated with the same list of divisions as the original template, but keep in mind, there are no competitors assigned yet. Step 4. Activating and editing the tournament. Click the Activate button to select the tournament. Now we've entered the Edit Current Tournament Details mode. Here, you can edit the basic details of the tournament, manage divisions, competitors, and teams, draw matches and create brackets. Finally, publish the tournament info and results online. Step 5. Navigating the Online Manager tab. Now, let's switch to the Online Manager tab. It has three options. 1. Online Service Configuration. 2. Online Tournament Operations. 3. Online Registrations. Note, this option is not active in the current release. If it's your first time using the Online Manager, you'll be prompted to register for online services. Once you've registered, this step won't appear again, and online tournament operations will open automatically. Step 6. Registering for online services. If you're not already registered, here's how to do it. 1. Fill in your details, including your email address and contact information. 2. The passphrase is not the same as your server password. Instead, it adds extra protection to your encryption key, which helps secure your connection and communication with the server. You can also use the auto-generated value for convenience. 3. Click Register with Tournament Portal. Rest assured, your personal information is never made public. It's only available to the service provider.
After clicking OK and confirming your request, the status will change to Pending Activation, and a confirmation email will be sent to you.
Step 7. Confirming your subscription. After registration, check your email for a confirmation request. Click Activate in the email, and you'll see a success message. Now, return to the server console. Let's check your online subscription status. Once confirmed, the status changes from pending activation to active. Step 8. Publishing tournament information online. With the tournament activated, let's publish it online. 1. On the online tournament operations page, verify the tournament details. 2. Enter additional required information, such as contact details and your organization's website. 3. Click Publish Tournament. A confirmation message will appear, along with a unique web link to your tournament. Click it to open the tournament's web page in your browser and verify everything is correct. Step 9. Updating online tournament info. To update tournament details, use the online tournament operations page. You can update contact information, notifications, or anything else needed. Don't worry, this won't erase any previous match results. The local data is transferred safely to the online database. Step 10. Updating divisions online. When it's time to update divisions, head to the Online Tournament Operations page and click Update Online Division. Note that this will completely rewrite the divisions in the online database. While local data remains untouched, any previously existing match results for this tournament online will be erased. Step 11. Adding players to groups, divisions. Before creating match draws and bracket, it's essential to assign players to their respective groups or divisions. Access the Division Management section and add players to the correct groups based on their categories. This step ensures the proper organization of competitors before the tournament begins. Step 12. Publishing match draws and brackets. Now let's publish the match draws and brackets. 1. Switch to Edit Games Draw. 2. Create a round-robin bracket in the Games Editor. 3. Return to the Online Tournament Operations page. 4. Click Publish Brackets. A confirmation message will appear. Click the tournament's web link, navigate to the division you updated, and confirm the brackets are live.
You can easily filter the groups by gender or apply custom filters. For each division, You have multiple viewing options. You can display matches as a list of games or switch to graphic mode, showing group draws in specific formats like round robin, single elimination trees, or a cutoff subgrouping model, each unique to the division type. Step 13, publishing match results. Finally, after matches are played, it's time to publish the results. 1. Switch to run match mode and select a match to play it end to end. 2. Go back to the online manager module. 3. Click submit match result. After the confirmation message appears, open the tournament's web link, find the completed match, and verify the results are posted online. And that's it. With our Scoring Wi-Fi Ultra Martial Arts Competition Management software, you can easily create, manage, and publish your tournaments online, from player brackets to match results. This tool is designed to streamline your workflow and ensure a smooth professional tournament experience. Thank you for watching.